What are you doing?
Say what?
What are you doing?
I'm oiling my fish.
Oiling your fish?
Yes, I'm tired of baking that fish, so I'm gonna fry me some. You must ain't never cooked no fish before.
As she stirring a pot of peas and season the catfish and drop it inside the grease. His bond was 150 G's, so she cooked up a storm, that's how she dealt with the grief. This how I go where I'm from, the bond was 10%, she had to scrape up the sum. She took a slice of the cake and put the slice on the plate. By the look on her face, you could tell she going numb. The thoughts of her son doing 25 to life made her hands tremble as she reached her fingers for the knife. The peach cobbler cost 125 a slice. Another 75 cent and get you a Sprite. Mom's heard about what happened, we live right up the street. She want an order of three, they go for 13 a piece. She got the bell pepper pad with the mac and the cheese. Potato salad with the pound cake, bon appetit. Plus she got the fried fish with the side of the peas. In the middle of the summer, it's 100 degrees. Her son got caught lacking, trapping with keys. He ain't get a dime for bond, cause the money got seized. She was bagging up my order by the time I arrived. She asked how many plates am I coming to buy. I told her three and she quickly replied. Altogether, that'll be 39.
You must ain't never cooked no fish before. You oil this fish, I'm gonna oil it, and I already done seasoned. You see the season? I already done seasoned. Come on over here, son. I done seasoned it real good.
Fish place.
All I need was some oil and some cornmeal.
Fish plate.
I'm gonna put a little more season on it. And I'm gonna go on and my mama and my grandma will be doing it for every day.
Oh, how much?
Yo, how many fish plates a nigga gotta sell to get the lawyer on the phone and get my niggas out of jail? How many fish plates a nigga gotta sell to move mama out the hood to a place near a jail? How many fish plates a nigga gotta sell to turn a quarter to a key and move it at a larger scale? I put my heart into the beat and spread the truth across the world so they can see my artistry in every hood and every borough. If your man in the jam and he can hardly survive, how many fish plates are you willing to buy? She said her baby need pampers that the dad can provide. How many fish plates are you willing to buy? I'm writing rap, smoking weed in my workplace. Had to book a trip home to my birthplace. Got tired eating shrimp with the skirt steak. So I pulled up in the hood for a fish plate. Fish plate. Fish plate. Fish plate. Fish plate. Fish plate. Fish plate.